Previously on Resident Evil Zero.
Understood.
This does not make any sense. How was the T-Virus leaked? And why did it contaminate both the lab and the mansion, as well as a train almost 3 miles away?
That's irrelevant. We must make sure no knowledge of this gets out. Destroy the train. Completely. How far away are you from the nearest branch line?
About 10 minutes, Duke.
What happened?
Sit up, sorry. I keep messing it up. I am still trash. Crap, I'm dead.
Alright, pandas. Let's do this. What's going on? I am back. Anyways, there's a cutscene that we just missed because we went up the underground sewers to all the way to up here. Sorry about that, that cutscene just been wasted, and I need to change clothes. Damn it, it's not Y, it's supposed to be X. Change. Every menu. Alright, now you're going to be a cheerleader. Rebecca as a cheerleader. Dang it. Alright, let me switch this up. Oh my god, you only got 30 bullets. Now you have 15. Alright, you got to change to Cody. Like a true prisoner. Alright, come on. Alright, you get that. Already had that, so I'm gonna drop this. I need all these herbs that I can get. For now. So yeah, anyways, and then you combine. Gonna have to need bullets later. Come, Billy. Oh, the door is locked. That's where we came from. Let's go in here. Alright, let's just see what we have here. Okay, this sounds pretty creepy. Nope, that doesn't work. Alright, what about this bathroom? Oh, what the hell's going- OH MY GOSH! I'm going inside the- I don't care. I don't care. I'm going inside. Alright, we should be good. Good. I hear drops. Yes. Combine. Herb, herb, herb. Fucking sweet. Oh my gosh. Hello. Go on, Billy. Let's go. Forget this. Okay. Just wasted like 2 bullets. It's okay. 2 bullets. Oh my god, come on Billy, let's just forget everything. Yeah. We had no bullets, so I'm not gonna waste any bullets. Bullets are precious. You know that, right? Alright, let's not go through that door anymore, because it has 2 of those gooey monsters. It looks like a president of a Resident Evil. Yeah. Oh, more zombie. How sweet. Billy, are you gonna help me or what? Oh my gosh, what am I doing? Billy. The
equip your gun. What are you doing? God damn it. Thank you. I might need some assistance on the... Alright, we're good. Okay, can we open that now? Okay. Oh, bullets! Who needs the most? Yes, who needs the most? Exchange. Alright, there you go. Come on, man. Billy. Always get hit, and then I had to do all the things, all the saves. Yeah, he's dead. Alright. Well, he might be a zombie later. You know, you can't trust that. You can't even trust that at all. Alright. Where are we going here? What is this? What's this room? Oh boy. Billy, come on. Shoot. Stay down, mister. Oh! He's dead. Oh, more stuff. I don't need that. Shogo! Damn it, I don't need it. Obviously. Because I don't have any shotgun bullets. Give him more. Yes. What is the gas tank? Oh my god. No. I don't need that. The shotgun. A shotgun. Come on. There you go. There you go. Great. Let's go. What do we have here now? Oh, nice. Stay down. Oh god, Billy, a little help. Yeah, come on. Come here. Blow your whole back out. Here then. Come on, Billy. The door is not unlocked. Okay. Here. Oh, nice paintings. Oh, shotgun ammo. I will leave it for Bill. I'll take that. Oh yeah, you're gonna use that. Gonna do some damage. That shotgun. No, I don't want to do that right now. I wanted to get the ink ribbon. Thank you. No, I keep doing that. For the time being when I really need it.
Like a cheerleader holding a shotgun. Like, seriously. That is so mean. Like, they're just gonna blow the heck. Oh, okay. And use this. Yeah. Alright. Now I have a whole bunch of room. Now we should do, we should grab the other things and put it in somewhere. No. Actually, no. Never mind. Come on, let's go back. What's over here? Okay. Sounds normal. Nothing unusual. Notice the stall staff. The document is very old, much more. Much of the writing is in the. Don't care. 8:15. Gotta remember that, Billy. Yeah, let's keep that crank angle. Oh my gosh! Come on, Billy! Let's go, let's go, let's go! Oh, we made it. What the heck? Yes! Alright. We got the crank. Okay, we're gonna have to use this sword somewhere. There are many rooms over here that we can go to. What's over here? Lock from the other side. Over here. Doors lock a keyhole anywhere part of and create an image of a cloak. Okay, let's go back. Man. Let's go through this door. Door is closed. Let's go over here then. We didn't go over here yet. Maybe we could use crank somewhere. I hear something. Boom! Come on, Billy. A little help here would be nice. Think I have any more bullets? Yep. I got handguns. Oh, we don't have the key. All right. Ah, I hate the camera angles so much. Oh, map. Nice. We need the map. Took the trading facility map. Okay. Got this over here. Okay. Guess we need that. What's this? Oh, more ink ribbon. Nice. Alright, Billy. I'm gonna need you to give me some bullets. I need bullets. Okay. Oh god, I keep pressing the wrong button. Alright. There you go. Do what you gotta do, Billy.
You stay here.
Yeah.
Oh god damn, I should've just... Oh, stupid me! I feel stupid. Yes. Good luck up there, Rebecca. Oh boy, I heard something. Roach. Oh, God.
Oh, I want the bullets. Give me the...
I don't care. Give me the bullets.
Ran out of bullets again. Still very limited. Oh, God damn it. This part, oh no. What's this? It has to be a boss battle, right? Has to be. Ooh. Bitch. Oh, I'm wasting bullets. That's not good a sign. Yeah, sure. Oh my gosh. Herbs. There it is. Die. What the? Oh my gosh. I just want the red herb, okay? Leave me alone. Oh my gosh. Alright, I'm running. Bye. Jesus. I hate everyone. Yeah. So hollow, like you hear no. Alright. I need Billy. He would've just helped me. Or not. Jesus. There you go. Yeah. Maybe we just need Billy. He'll just help us. Yeah. We'll just find him in the other episode.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.